gray, green, black, heart, pink, purple, and black, and green, and...
Happy mommy moment.
And orange and blue.
The best part of working with your child at home is that they don't feel pressure to do activities or to learn. It's more of a organic, natural learning experience. And I felt so warm when Derek said, "Mommy, we don't have any more activities to do." He actually wanted more things to do. So I'm so excited that he's happy to learn, and it reaffirms my position as a stay-at-home mom to teach him